overdrive to get by him.
Talking to Blake this morning, he was telling me about his conditioning regimen during the offseason. Meantime, the whistle will blow.
Thompson
and Hollweg squares off with Nate Thompson.
Hollweg went in and hit Mark Streit hard behind the net, Howie. Thompson standing up for him.
And Thompson with a couple of good right hands on Hollweg. And Hollweg has been known to hit from behind and be suspended for it, too. It's been part of his resume more often than he'd like to know. But right here, Thompson got a couple of good shots in on him. But right now, they're just holding each other off. Trying to get arms loose. Now Hollweg does and drops Thompson. Here come the linesmen, Greg Dvorsky and Steve Miller. Streit appreciated the help from Thompson.
Well, stepping up for a teammate right there. Hollweg is going to try and do his job, which is that of being a pest. And he's going to drive in and take out Streit right there. A little bit after the pass made, but the officials give them the follow through. See, it's pretty simple. Slow motion is an easy thing to look at. So I look at it in live action. I think that's all right. And then coming up through the defensive zone, Thompson says to him, you want to go, gives him a little tap. And Hollweg happy to oblige. Hollweg doesn't fight that much. He only has 33 minutes in penalty.